Morning children, today we are going to do an activity in our English workbook. So, आप जल्दी से page number 15 open कर लीजिए and this is the activity time. तो यहाँ पे date लिखवाइएगा पहले and यहाँ CW and then क्या है ये? आपको क्या दिखाई दे रहा है? इसमें तो बहुत सारी pictures दिखाई दे रही हैं. Yes, you have to recognize the pictures. हमने learn किया था ना? What is this? This is letter A, letter B, C and D. So, आपने इन pictures के अंदर इन letters को identify करके pictures को इसके नीचे letters लिखने हैं. देखिए कैसे लिखेंगे हम. कुछ मैम करके दिखाएंगे and then आपने अपने आप करने हैं ये. So, मैम मम्मी से यहाँ पे सब पे dots लगवा लीजिएगा आप. So, parents, you can put dots for your children so that it will be convenient for them to write the alphabets. What is this? This is arrow. A, F, arrow. यहाँ क्या लिखेंगे? A. है ना? And what is this? This is B, B, book. So, we'll write letter B. Yes. And what is this? This is C, C, cat. So, क्या लिखेंगे यहाँ पे आप? C. Like this. You have to identify all the pictures. What is this? D, the dog. So, यहाँ क्या लिखेंगे हम? D. And what is this? This is B, B, bell. So, यहाँ क्या लिखेंगे? B. B for bell. What is this? This is an ambulance. A, F, ambulance. So, we'll write A here. And ये क्या है? Cap. So you have to write C here, A, F, aeroplane, A here, D, the drum. This is, you have to write D here, B, B, butterfly. So yahan kya likhenge? B, D, the duck. So you have to write D here. What is this? Arre, ye to yummy yummy cake lag raha hai. C, ka cake. So, यहाँ क्या लिखेंगे? C. So, like this, you have to complete the activity time. Okay, children? इसको complete करके, मैम को picture send कर दीजिएगा. Okay, bye.